Well, I can say today is the day. Today's vehicle ends up taking its final drive back to the dealership as the lease is up. And you've probably seen in the previous video. Yeah. I couldn't keep the vehicle because it would have been too costly. So, you'll probably have to see some punch. You might see an interesting video here today. For this video. An interesting video, I mean. So I might as well keep watching. That'll be a real nice video for sure. A real nice video. So keep watching. You can say we have arrived. It's a nice new vehicles. Nicer look from the front. Bunch of Broncos sports. Without all electric vehicles in the wild. What a tank cell. What the fuck? In revan, cost so goddamn much. That's the electric F-150 belongs to somebody. It's probably the last video footage you see of this vehicle. Last bit of footage you ever see. What the?
Looks like for a pigtail one, 40104.
It's like the level of inventory might have been higher than it was before. But it's probably, like, it's still at the point of, say, slim pickings. Well, supply chain shit going on. Look at this shit. Where's parking lots? Yeah. There's some decent looking vehicles still, but it's still effectively slim pickings. If you disagree with me, mention in the comments. One has Mavericks in the wild. Problem is they're already sold before they even. They've already been long, because these vehicles have been, every one of them ends up being long since sold the moment they roll off the assembly line. It's like somebody's vehicle there. Seems like so many of these vehicles get sold. These vehicles get sold effectively before they even leave. Before they even leave for the dealerships, by the time they arrive. Like some of the used vehicles are back here. How about that? Not our all electric transit. Why don't people ever endorse ownership of a vehicle like this? Be the goddamn, it'll be the fucking, it'll be your fucking, electric utilities. Why buy all electric? It's expensive anyway. Another nice Bronco Sport. The used vehicles are here. I may not. It's a nice, lovely vehicle still. I think in terms of, say, new vehicle inventory, it's probably what we call slim pickings. Oh, but fuck. I know what slim pickings is. How about that? Hybrid F-150 in a while when it's owned by somebody or released by somebody, but how the fuck do I know? I still can explore there. I mean, that could be dealer stock. Those are probably better built than say, you could say those are probably. Items like that you can roll shit around. It's like components used for collision repairs and vehicle repairs and shit. How about that? 3 transformer setup here. This was not intended in this video, but by that half a dozen new edges. A dozen new vehicles. It's only been over an hour. Pretty much been there for practically an hour. Well, it was over an hour, but. If your truck comes in, brings some fresh vehicles and fresh new vehicle inventory, which is good. Look, more inventory. Not much. Another good quality Bronco there. Well, they're good pickups, at least. I guess it may not be a slim pickings. Hey, another bonus. Very nice process there. It's like more vehicles. They need to pave it up at least. It's like a basic pickup. Oh, some decent. It's like some passenger vans and shit. So I have a heavier duty pickup here. So I can have 250. Oh, this one's a platinum model. $86,000 fucking dollars. About that. That's coming off the truck or going right there. Oh, that's. Yeah, there's no inspection stickers on these. So I guess they need to, So it needs inspection stickers before they, sell the vehicles. But the 350 HD models. Why make passenger? Why even build passenger vans? Something else here, nice medium duty F650 with the no inspection yet. But that Mexifornian certified clean idle shit. Nice little view of it, nice good view of it there. And we're back from the dealership. It's a nice good say a nice good couple hours of I'm sure you probably love this video. Wait till you see the next video when I actually show a nice detailed tour of the vehicle. Trust me, I love it. You can save it for this video. That's it for now.